What is happening, y'all? Welcome on back. Let's continue along.
Then he was lucky. We shot every doctor we captured.
Can we turn him off?
Okay, should be through here. Grab the other side.
Gotcha. We found the nose cone.
Oh, man, but it's missing satellites.
Wait. I see the others. Either side of the chamber.
Let's get on that gantry. We'll load them up one at a time.
Good idea.
I'll drive.
Bring the gantry in closer, Jack. Just like the last one.
I'm gonna use flash freeze more. Saved my ass in that last fight.
Come on, let's do this. Which platform should we hit first?
Make the call.
Choices, choices. All right, off we go then. Having a problem, pal?
No, just figuring it out.
So our friend Pat has got some interesting thoughts on the Hammer of Dawn.
Who's he to judge? He tried to launch it himself.
Okay, let's get that thing loaded onto the nose cone.
Oh god, I was just at it. I was like, oh, no interact button. Okay, it's weird.
Let's try this.
Headlights on the moon.
Stay clear of that rail, people.
Well, that's bollocks. It's stuck.
Maybe it just needs a nudge.
How do we knock it free? I'm not sure here. Fellow gears, any idea? Is there a,
Okay, maybe it needs more of a shove.
Something big back here that I could use? Well, sure, yes.
Number two has left the platform.
And
Our satellite's sitting pretty on the nose cone. One down.
Then let's get the gantry over to the other side.
Right, on it.
I found that mulcher there. That was a last second save.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Worm on the other platform!
Oh shit!
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that. Got it! Got it!
Just keep us moving!
Doing my best!
Come on, man. That is whack. There was nothing I could do there. We're stuck on the platform.
Okay, let's go.
Brace yourselves. This might be a little rough.
Right, I'm gonna try and use the Marksa for most of this. I can't believe that.
Hey, what if Paddock's right about launching the satellites?
Oh shit! Swarm on the other platform! Sitting ducks down here!
Get
us higher. On it. Oh, shit.
This is the opposite of higher?
I'm aware of that. Got it. Got it.
Just keep us moving.
Doing my best.
One bullet left?
Kate, you and Del get off. I'll draw their fire from the gantry. Boss, they're clear. Take us away.
Here we go.
Okay, Del, let's clear this platform.
You got it.
Covered.
Frag out!
That didn't hit you?
Got another one! Del, I'm going down! Cover me!
JD, that all of them?
Yeah, looks like it, yeah.
Then Foz, dock the gantry so we can connect the satellite. Let's get this done.
Looking for more Mark's ammo. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Fuck!
They're on us. Take them out.
Isn't gonna do anything here. I need a different gun. Will this do anything?
Watch your end. Here comes satellite number two.
Come on, don't get jammed up again.
Satellite secured.
Back onto the gantry. Let's get him to the hangar.
Not to burst any bubbles, but we're not getting anywhere till we open that big round door.
Well, there's a platform up there. Head over to it.
You read my mind. All aboard!
Okay, let's get up there.
Okay, so what if Paddock's right? Launching the satellites is a bad idea.
He's right that the hammer's dangerous. Believe me, get that now.
Not launching these satellites is dangerous. Believe me, a world on fire is better than the world they want. We get this thing back to the hangar. We worry about the rest later.
Isn't it?
Let's try this.
There we go.
Guys, our ride's late.
Damn it. Opening that door must have triggered some automated sequence.
So we babysit it on foot then.
And I was just getting the hangar driving it.
Come on, up these stairs. We can't lose that nose cone. There, let's keep up with it. Watch it, below us. Got another one! Jack, halt! Flash!
God, these things are vicious. Probably unnecessary to bring this thing, but you never know.
Way through over here. There it is. Let's keep up. Paddock, Bear, we're escorting the satellites back to the hangar now.
Good. We're still decrypting these old files, but we're making progress. Head out to your skin. We'll find your rocket soon enough.
All right. We're on our way. Jack, we need some light.
Can't see anything down here.
Thank you. Come on. Once we're back in the hangar, we can work our way outside. Need some help. Okay, satellites are safe and sound. If we want to get out of here, we should cross to the other side. Keep it moving, Delta.
Two bus saws left.
Looks like we're all clear.
Okay. So you know, whether we get the hammer working or not, glad we came.
Yeah, but if we don't get the hammer working, whether you came or not won't matter. We'll just find a way back up.
Over there! Incoming!
Does every carrier burst apart like that?
Yeah, pretty much. Our way out's above us. Let's get up there.
And I have the hammer burst still.
Jack, get the doors open.
Still on? Yeah, rocket plane.
Lift! This way! Everyone get on!
Putting a rocket together would be so difficult.
Listen, scientists, rocket scientists, and anyone who's used the expression, it's not rocket science.
What'd you think? We just push-a-button marked launch?
Oh, awesome. Yeah, take on the handsome one. Cut him down to size.
So, we're back across. And for the record, I'm the handsome one, okay?
Paddock, we're almost out of here. Any leads on that rocket?
Yes, it's at a turntable in the east, beyond the Dune Sea. There's a rail bridge blocking the way, but don't worry. My people will raise it for you. So, out in the desert, find train tracks. Then you'll know you're on the right path.
Copy that. All right, let's head for the skiff.
You know, all this time I thought I was the handsome one.
Oh, dear God.
There's the boom shot over here and nothing else, I guess. And I probably have to come back here late. I'll take that boom shot for now, though. I can always get another hammer burst.
Okay, no offense, but I'm a little confused. There's nothing for us to do here, right?
Of course I'm still here.
Okay, what exactly stopped you from launching the hammer?
The usual problems faced by 200 dedicated patriots trying to defeat 3,000 cowards.
You know, you could just have agreed to the armistice. And spared a lot of lives.
A Groznian proverb for you. A just war is better than an unjust peace.
So, just exactly how many Groznian proverbs justify war?
Most of them.
All right, let's head out.
Children, one more thing. The bridge controls weren't networked, so the base commander's virus didn't affect them. But the bridge itself hasn't been lifted in decades.
What are you saying? You worried about your people not being able to raise it?
No, they'll handle it. But that bridge is old and rusty and... just when you're beneath it, don't linger.
Copy that. All right, you heard him. Let's head for the bridge.
So, this Pat, how did Barrett even know him?
Apparently, Paddock served in the COG for a while.
That guy was COG. When?
Unclear. They didn't seem that eager to talk about it either.
All right.
Come on, let's get past the bridge and over to that turntable.
Well, I don't have a save, but this does seem like a good spot to wrap. So let's close things out here. We'll continue along with the rocket plan in the next part, and I will catch you all then with more.